Right. Well, I have gone entirely through Overgrown Ruins and Crimson Wastes. You can see I got crazy health. My proficiency is almost 11. Yeah, it's pretty good. I got some decent items. I do have an astronaut figure, I believe. So we should be pretty good. I just need to not lose health. I tend to struggle with this area. So I'm gonna cleanse this. I have a bunch of these. Okay, well that's not. I was hoping for a weapon. But okay. I guess maybe it only gives you a weapon if you skip everything. To go to those every time. I guess maybe you do. I don't know. I'm not really sure how that works. I lose so much health when I do this. As tempting as that is, I'm not doing it. I kind of like the parasite I have. It's doubles all like collection radius, and they disappear a second faster, and then that increases the max integrity, and it's for damage when using keys. So I'm just not really gonna use keys unless like I feel like it's, you know, something I could really use. But back
that's disgusting.
Skin?
I don't ever want to experience what she has.
That's what I'm saying. Jesus. I maybe if I make it to the boss, I'll come back and get that. Are these both malignant? I don't want to risk anything here. I'm just being very cautious. Damn it. I can't do that at all. That sucks, because that would be amazing, but I don't want to take the damage, and I don't have any keys anyways, so. I mean, I would do it to that door, though. Hopefully I can get didn't want to, like, I wonder how I get over there. I'm just gonna hang back and take my time. I'm not losing a whole bunch of health here like I did last time. It's just not happening. Clearing them. Man, I just like did not want to risk losing a whole bunch of health. And we did it. So nice. I mean, that could be good, but how do you make it over there? Did I get, like, dive-bombed by that? That was wild. I mean, that could be good. I don't know how you get to that. Like, that seems like a really far jump. There's no way you can jump to that. I don't want to risk it. I'm not doing it. I mean, I see that there's a Xenoglyph over there, but like,
today the wind is gasping. This is where the cycle waits 63 years and 8 days for me to die. Accursed fate. While Atlas bore and Prometheus endured, Selene hollowed. From here, I can see where the horizon becomes the edges of my eye.
I don't want to become this person.
Shit. Crazy. that up first. Fabricate items, always. Which, can I even get back? I don't think I can. Yeah, that's a big rip. I'm still confused, though, because... like, how do you get over there? There's no way you jump that. Like, there's no way. I'm not doing it. I mean, I know falling doesn't kill you, but, like, I'm just not gonna waste the health. Reduced repair efficiency kind of sucks, but this is the way I need to go. And I'm just gonna keep this episode going. It may be really long. I may have to split it into two, or I may just upload it all as one long episode, but I know I'm getting close to Nemesis, so I would like to just keep it all in this episode. But we'll see. Yeah, you cannot make it. I think I chose the right thing. I got rid of my malfunction, which is great. I don't even know what it was I picked up. I think it was damage. Okay, what do we have here? We've got a challenge room, which I'm probably gonna do. That's a locked room. That I don't know how to get to. I don't think I can get to that. And I want to go back to the shop. Thank you. What the hell? I thought I had enough. Oh, I just spent some on that. Duh. Yeah, see, it looks like that has... You have to go into the water to get that. So we can't do that. That's where I'm trying to get to. I could go do that room too. I don't know, I'm trying to... I would like to clear out this area, because... Should we do this? Or should we go do... this room over here that has those three guys in it? Pretty sure it does. Those guys, dude. Okay, it doesn't have them here anyway. Good. I don't have a key. I probably wouldn't use it anyway. I'm gonna cleanse this because I really want the Ubalites. Before I do the challenge room,
oh my God.
not the... Oh yeah, baby. Let's just do it now. Alright, I decided to split this up because I do make it all the way up and go on to fight Nemesis, so... But it's like a whole extra 35 plus minutes after this point. So, yeah, I'm just going to split it up and I'll see you in the next episode.